Finally tonight, KIRO photographer Bill Scope wanted to find out what's on Seattle's mind, to take the pulse of our fair city. And it's all about time.
What time is it, Seattle?
What time?
What time is it, Seattle?
It's time for Seattle to wake up and stop being apathetic and get involved.
It's time for law enforcement to have training as dealing with ethnic groups and situations that arise.
What time is it, Seattle?
What time is it, Seattle?
It's time to bring the Eritreans, Caucasians, African Americans, you know, Asians, Filipinos, all sorts. Let's come together, let's keep it peace, and let's have fun, man.
It's time for empathy.
Everybody's getting along. We got a multicultural, you know what I'm saying? My boy right here.
Yes, sir.
That's Big Mike.
Yes, sir,
I'm White Mike. This is my boy Mike. You know what I'm saying? Everybody gets along in Seattle.
Chaos in Seattle. It's time to reggaeton.
Seattle is an ancient city. This is the home of the Duwamish Indians, and the Duwamish Indians helped the pioneers survive. They fed them when they were hungry. They gave them shelter when they came in off the boats and were so sick.
And I think it's time for the police to kind of mellow out. Cops should know better. They know that people are already against them sometimes because they think that they're rough.
It's time for people of color, for us to come together as a group, talk about the things that's going on in their households, how right now we're dealing with recession, and how we used to have more, now we have less.
It's time to make something happen.
It's time to take a step forward instead of taking steps back.
Ba-da-ba-ba, 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 ba-da-ba-ba.